see if they're working with the Twins formation here to the shaded side of the field.
Spotted at the 17-yard line. Yeah, you can see the shadows coming in.
It'll be open underneath. There he is.
Right on cue. That's a first down to Seth Jones. Oh, no, taken away. Taken away by Lee. It's a touchdown, Boise. Collins had it, lost it, and Lee with grand larceny.
One out of 12 centermen. Charles Erskine. Well, you can see he had a notion, and again, the route was there.
Oh, it's right there. I mean, that.
I think it was a well thought. He just stole it from him.
That looked like Mike Hegman and Hollywood Henderson ripping it away from Bradshaw in Super Bowl 13.
Man, my breath smelled like Similac at that time. I don't remember.
Well, I'm old enough to remember. In this case, it was a quarterback. It was Bradshaw getting sacked, and then a. I'll never forget the John Facenda call of it.
No, I remember. I'm just giving you a hard time, but you're right. I mean, it looked exactly like it.
One guy held him, one guy stole the ball. Amazing. And, I mean, this ball was caught.
It was well thrown. The ball was caught. Again, it was just taken away. You got to have ball security. When you have those underneath routes and linebackers dropping it short coverage, it's so important that you do it.
Cameron Hartsfield, 37, helps here. Watch what happens. He plays the role of Hegman. And Lee plays the role of Hollywood Henderson and takes it to the house. Remember the play?
I remember the play.
Okay. 1978 was the year.
You want me to remember that play, don't you? That's evident.